By the time I returned to where Dad died, you'd moved him. But I could still see him lying there. I was sure that Doc 765 would hold an answer that would put me on the trail of Dad's killer, Riggs. I was right. But what I found was just the tip of the iceberg. Behind that gate, there's some guys back there. One of them must have the key. Shadow. Keys?
What is that?
Contact reported. Weapon sight.
It's your turn, boy. Go!
Jesus. City, this time at Grand Central train station. Eyewitnesses reported that a gang of gunmen took over the station, carrying what appeared to be explosives. We have two intel with us. Mr. What do you think of these recent events?
Riggs had a nice little sleepover setup. Everything needed to nail him was there. A cop's wet dream. All the evidence in one place. Still, no link between him and Dad. The answer was there. I just had to find it. Who the fuck are these guys? Definitely not SWAT. Red. What the hell? I know this place. It's the Pinnacle Stadium Project.
Did you get the money?
I got half the money.
Well, that's traditional. Half now, half on completion. When you storm the tower, don't forget to make me look good. That's important. Just stay behind the camera, though, eh?
And red water?
Red water's dangerous, Riggs. An uncontrollable fanatic. He's in this for all the right reasons, just the wrong reasons for me. He'll take the city by force.
Especially from behind.
Temple. Julian Temple. Guess Riggs wanted some insurance, just in case Temple double-crossed him. That insurance became my evidence. But Redwater, seems he'd been doing some overtime off the books. He was mixed up in something, and it looked more expensive than SWAT. I wanted to check out the stadium, but first, I had to see what else Dock 765 had in store. I remember Dad talking about a spate of arson attacks back in 82. Took out a dozen or so small Dockland businesses, some that weren't so legit. No big loss. Place was condemned. No one bothered to knock it down, so they just left it to rot. Typical Grant City.
I don't have time for this shit. Get him, Shadow!
It was a device designed for Armageddon. Some kind of armored mobile ops center. Next gen, fully modular. Years ahead of anything I'd seen in service. There were enough of them to get into some serious shit. It was branded GCPD, but some department I didn't recognize. GAC, Grant City Anti-Crime. Should have been GCAC, I guess, but that wouldn't roll off the tongue quite as well. Whatever the name, the hardware was more suited to war than police work.
Intruders detected. Initiating lockdown procedures. Dispatching response unit. Over. Acknowledged. Intruder appears to be a large Caucasian male. Dark hair and pale complexion. Around 6 feet and 200 pounds. Be advised that the intruder also has a very large dog with him. Over.
Unit 1, roger. What's the
token? Unit 1, you are a go to engage the target. Over.
Roger, command. Prepare to breach and engage target. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go!
Shadow, go! Take him down!
Go fetch, boy. Get me that gun, Shadow.
Heal, boy.
Fire!
Take him down!
No way.
should have run, fucker.
I've seen some shit before, but never anything like the GAC. Whoever these guys were, they weren't interested in arrests or interrogations. They were judge, jury, and executioner, all wrapped up in one nasty package.
Thank you.
dead. Was involved with the GAC. I needed to talk to him, get the facts, warn him about Riggs. Along with Temple, Riggs was the key. My link to Dad's death, the gangs tearing up the town, everything.
on the ground. Get him, Shadow!
I'd go after Temple later, but first, I wanted Riggs. And the stadium was my best bet for finding him.